Hadoop runs on Java, so you'll need to install it now. For this, you'll use OpenJDK, an open source version of Java. I'm going to type in a bunch of commands now, but I'll make them available to you so you can copy and paste instead of trying to memorize them. The first thing to do is update and upgrade Linux packages. This is just good practice in general. This can take a bit, so it's a good time to make a cup of tea. Once that's done, install OpenJDK. What you'll do is download a Hadoop release, then extract it and move it to user local. First, download the Hadoop archive with wget. It'll probably take a bit to download, but your tea should be in nice drinking temperature by now, so take some time to enjoy it. Here, 2.7.2 is the version of the release that I downloaded when I recorded this. However, you're probably watching this from the future. It's likely best to use the most recent version in your time, so you should download that one instead. You also want to download it from a mirror close to you. I'll give you a link to a list of mirrors where you can find one. With that downloaded, you can now extract it to user local. It puts everything in a directory with a version number. Let's get rid of the number. Rename the directory to just Hadoop.